Here's the latest coming in on the blast at that oil pipeline in East Godavari of Andhra Pradesh. Three deaths have officially been confirmed, but local officials are telling our reporters on the ground that the death figure could be as high as 13. That's not confirmed yet. We're awaiting a confirmation, in fact, on that figure. The blast took place in the early hours in Nagaram village, some 560 kilometers from Hyderabad. Gale has said the fire occurred in an 18-inch pipeline of the company, very close to the ONGC refinery complex. Remember, both Gale and ONGC have refinery units there. The cause of the blast is not yet known. Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu, who is currently in the national capital as a matter of fact, has ordered an inquiry into the blast. The Deputy Chief Minister of the state is heading to the spot as we speak to oversee rescue and relief operations. Let's go straight across to headlines today's editor South T.S. Sudhir, who brought us this news early this morning and has been in touch with his sources on it. Sudhir, the Deputy Chief Minister is headed there. There's a statement from Gale as well about this issue. What more do we know about what may have caused this explosion and what's the latest on the casualty figures?
Well, as far as casualty figures are concerned, there are a lot of people who have been rescued from their ship, who have some of them in a serious condition. All of them have been shifted to the hospital in Amalapuram, which is also in East Godavari district. So officials fear that the death toll could definitely rise depending on the gravity of some of these burn injuries. But officially, the fire is under control, but yes, the fire is likely to go on for quite some time given the amount of fuel which is there in that Gale pipeline.
All right, we're going to keep a track of that story. Three people confirmed dead, but the number may be higher in this particular tragedy. The cause is unknown. An inquiry is on. Top officials headed to the site. We'll get you a live report in just a few minutes as we get an update both from Gale as well as the state government.